As of tonight, the California state constitution says this, quote, the state shall not discriminate against or grant preferential treatment to any individual or group on the basis of race, sex, color, ethnicity, or national origin in the operation of public employment, public education, or public contracting, end quote. That's the clearest statement of equality imaginable. Right now in California, the state must treat everyone equally, regardless of skin color. By the way, that's the law in every state. It's federal law, and it should be. It's the promise of America. But Democrats don't believe it anymore. They just voted overwhelmingly to repeal California's anti-discrimination amendment. They are re-legalizing racial discrimination. Keep in mind, this isn't 1950s Alabama. It's California, our biggest state right now. You'd think maybe Republicans could mention that once in a while. Most Americans don't even know it's happening, but it is happening. And because it is unchallenged, suddenly racist thinking is everywhere on the left.